the lighting to the people of Minnesota to make a decision one way or the other and either proceed with one of these two projects, which will put several thousand people to work in Minnesota, or, you know, say, no, we're not going to do it, and life goes on, and the lighting will move on.
I hear a lot from people on this one, I mean, they call in writing, that kind of thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're frustrated.
Well, and those people, you know, very different, they're totally opposite views, too, they say, except the new thing is right. I just think several thousand jobs, we got unemployment rate, the building plays at 20%, and a chance to revitalize an area, either a blighted area of Minneapolis, or take the largest contaminated site in the state, in Arden Hills, and clean it up, and then put productive use there, and jobs. It's about jobs for me.
All right, may I get you a couple, we promised people to ask a couple of Facebook questions. One poster wants to know, are you in favor of medical marijuana in Minnesota? It's just been long in the past.
I told law enforcement that they were convinced that it's really tightly controlled. And law enforcement, leaders signed off, I would go along with it. But I don't want it to be like California where it's just, joke and you can get it, wherever they want. Oakland Dam is like Amsterdam, stores and everything like that. So, depend on the circumstances.
And lastly, another question she wants to know about welfare reform and people abusing the system, that there are a lot of people who, in her view, buy things that they shouldn't be buying, that they're waiting, but they're using money they might not necessarily need. Is that a concern for you, and what would you like to do about that?
Well, this report came out about poverty in Minnesota. 15% of Minnesota children grew up in poverty, and 46% of African American children grew up in poverty in the United States. And what happened with the welfare when President Clinton put it in, and the Republican Congress, they had a real work program associated with it, and a support system. And now it's, we cut the benefits. It's, they get less than $6,000 a year. And in total for the family. So I don't think that anybody's going very far on that. And, people may make wrong decisions about their diet and food, but again, with that limited budget, no one's going to get very far.
Well, Governor Dane, nobody said.